The bridge to Helheim.
Where are we?
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It'll work.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
They're coming.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not my way.
Listen to me, Senua.